Hello, my name's Des from Catalytic Converter Bio. I want to teach you a little bit about how to price the different size of catalytic converters. You can see this one is big and this one is smaller. How do we determine the value? First, we look. We can see that there is something inside. We can test it using a long rod or a stick. If we put it inside, we can measure how big the inside is. I can see that from here to here, inside is full.
Yep.
You can see that it's full. From here to here, it's full. Let's take a look at the big one. It comes to here. We can see that it's not very big inside. It's almost empty. Let me show you. This one came from here. This one came from here. You can see which one has the most value. It's this one. The core inside is much larger, even though the outside looks smaller. Here's another way to test a different type of catalytic converter. This converter is on the manifold, which attaches to the motor, to the engine. How can I test? I can't see in here. Maybe I can't put a stick in here because of the piping. There's another way. We can get a small stone or a marble and put it inside. Shake, 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 and let it fall out the bottom. If it falls out, it's empty. Another way. You can hear a dull sound that tells me it's full. If the sound is hollow, it's empty. So you can see there are many different types of converters. This is another type. This is what the inside looks like. It's a little dirty, but it's still good for sale. This one is the most valuable here because this has the largest core inside. This is the core. This one is the most valuable because it has the largest core. This core weighs 1.2 kilos. You can see out of all of these, the biggest is not necessarily the most valuable. It's this one here, and this one is second. This one is third, and this is the cheapest one.